to NGPW Unscarred! I am your commentator T here with the NGPW Nation. We are going to have an amazing show tonight, but first, starting off the show, he is our current NGPW Universal Champion and is the current ACW Tag Team Champion. This is Diablo Paragon!
Diablo.
His entrance's gonna take 30 minutes. Nope. NGPW Nation making their thoughts known here.
Hey, he's a champion. He can come out when he wants.
Yeah.
It's been a minute since we've seen Diablo, but he is our universal champion. We know he's a fighting champion. We know that given the chance, that he's gonna defend his belt every chance that he gets.
You see what happened?
There he is, ladies and gentlemen! Diablo Paragon! Diablo 2 belt, ACW Tag Team Champion, and the NGPW Universal Champion.
See what he's got to say today.
NGPW!
In the rain.
A Grand Slam! I beat the Renegade! And then I saw Renegade at the end of the show. Make a promo saying he wanted to go on again at the next pay-per-view. So I wrote Awakening, Renegade, me and you, submissions match.
Oh! Oh!
Wow, what a...
Diablo has laid the challenge out short, sweet, and to the point. A submission match versus Renegade and Rude Awakening, ladies and gentlemen. Stay tuned for the rest of the show. We have a bunch of amazing action coming your way.
Ladies and gentlemen, your first match here tonight on NGPW Unscarred is a singles match scheduled for one fall.
One fall, that is right.
Introducing first, this is Malachi. You know, we ain't seen Malachi since his loss to Leon Pierce in the NGPW World Championship match.
That is right. He thought he was going to become world champion that day, being the veteran in that match. He was like thinking different. For some reason, he didn't think Leon should have been champion.
You know, Malachi's made a name for himself more ways than one. There's been bad ways and more bad than good.
Yeah. But he's coming back to prove he deserves to be a champion. So, we'll find out on his opponent.
Well, hey. This could be Malachi's chance to finally prove himself once again. Because his opponent tonight is none other than the NGPW Universal Champion,
what?
Diablo Paragon.
Oh, I'm going to make a statement then tonight.
Then he just came out with
Diablo opened up the show accepting Renegade's challenge and challenging it to a submission match.
I guess he went to the back, ran into Mordecai, and then he was like, you know what? I want a match.
Well, hey, he's got it. He's opening Unscarred again. Opening it up in a promo. Opening it up in a match.
Under budget right now.
Hey, Kel, you're
wearing
inside because of the rain.
Yeah. All right, guys. Lock up right. What? No! Oh, my! already. Guillotine, guillotine. Ladies and gentlemen, Diablo's making a statement.
Your winner, Diablo Paragon.
That was one of the quickest matches. What is with all these quick matches happening? I'm unbelievable. My commentator is just speechless.
Ready, man. I don't know what I can eat. One guillotine, and it's over.
Are you good now? Can you speak?
Diablo making a statement to Renegade by making Malakai pass out. Malakai of all people.
Now carry him to the back?
Renegade, I don't know if Renegade can handle him. Renegade's never been in a submission match. I don't know if he can handle it.
I don't think so either.
Ladies and gentlemen, I want you to all welcome El Valencia!
Welcome to America. This is NGPW. Lose the accent. Speak a little bit more English so I can understand what the fuck you're saying.
You're right. It's NGPW. I'm taking that.
You? Yo, hold up. Mordecai. NGPW Nation. This guy? This is the guy that's gonna take. That's gonna take this from me. The guy that I whooped last week. The guy that I embarrassed. Last week, Mr. Never Lost in Mexico, Mr. Undefeated before last week. You see, you stepped into the ring with a real champion, not those fake, phony, flippy-floppy motherfuckers you were dealing with in Mexico. Welcome to America. Again, I'm the NGPW champion. I run this bitch. And you are saying you're going to step to me. You're going to step into my way. A rookie, a guy who's only had one match in the company. And you think you can beat me. It's laughable. It's funny to me. This guy doesn't even know whether he wants to be a clown or a fucking rooster. and he's challenging me for this championship. This is the best y'all can do. This guy, he's even got his tongue sticking out like a stupid looking snake. And you think that I'm supposed to be scared of you, just scared that you're coming to me for my championship. You think that the NJPW champion, the guy of this company, the guy who's been busting his ass here for almost 2 years, you think this guy is gonna be scared of some idiot that beat a bunch of dudes who'll never make it anywhere?
That's the
in Mexico?
That's the difference between me and you. You like to think too much. I know. These people know. You're awake.
And what these people also know is that you shouldn't talk shit around me. You shouldn't talk shit to me around me. Because, see, this is what happens. You want your match at Rude Awakening? Do you want it? You're on. But just remember, this is going to be the scene. Me on top.
Boo.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the second match of NJPW Unscarred. NJPW Nation, Mr. Mordecai has just informed me that tonight we will be crowning a new All-American champion because due to some unforeseen circumstances, Red Jack has been forced to vacate the title. So tonight, we will crown a new champion, our first competitor for this All-American title match, Matthew James! And there he is, Matthew James, everybody!
So you say you gotta vacate the All-American Championship?
Yes, sir.
Because you said unforeseen circumstances. I'm gonna tell you what those unforeseen circumstances are. The unforeseen circumstances is because your champion didn't want to show up because he would rather sit on his childhood friend's grandma's couch 24/7 playing PlayStation on Call of Duty every damn hour of the day. So therefore, if he ever comes back to this ring, I promise you, for each and every one of you, I'm going to give you a real champion, and I'm going to put his ass down. But today, get my opponent out here, whoever it is, for a time.
And his opponent, Super Sloppy!
Sponsored by CatFest.
Cats Batch and Troutman, North Carolina. Come out and get some good food, ladies and gentlemen. And there he is, Super Sloppy! Coming down to the ring. Sloppy's been in a good mood recently, ladies and gentlemen. His ankle is fine. Sloppy's feeling great. And he's got an opportunity of a lifetime coming up. Sloppy awkward for Matt James to come into the ring.
I'll let the ref go first.
Sloppy's saying, hey, what's taking so long?
Damn ref.
And here comes Mr. Mordecai, the general manager / referee of this matchup.
Y'all got a ball to pick with him too. Someone is hiring these low-life pieces of shit.
Last general manager hired Red Jack. I didn't retire him. His contract was still going.
I guess. Either way, I told you I was leaving unscarred today as a four-time All-American champion, so.
The The following match is scheduled for one fall. It is a normal match contested under normal rules, NJPW style, no rope breaks. Still a count out. Mordecai checking on everybody, making sure nobody has any weapons that they shouldn't have. Look at Sloppy. He's such a good guy. We misjudged Sloppy when he first came into NJPW. He really is a good guy.
What happened to the bell? I mean, we move in here because of the rain and y'all don't have a bell now?
We forgot the bell. And here we go. This contest is going to get started here. James versus Sloppy. Oh, he's going to throw him back into the corner.
The rope breaks, man.
Yeah, it's not.
Okay. Sloppy.
Come on, man.
I mean, Sloppy's got the power advantage for sure. Back him up into the corner again. The referee. Not, oh, he's going to rub his armpits in the face of. Oh, no. The stinky armpits of Super Sloppy. Oh, and again, the stinky armpits of Sloppy, once again. Oh, no, and Matty James just got some sweat in his mouth, and Sloppy's going to town. Oh, my God, now the stinky hand of Sloppy. Oh, my God, a Bronco Buster, a Bronco Buster. Matthew James is about to puke. He's about to throw up. If Sloppy doesn't wash his arms, I can only imagine he doesn't wash down there either. Oh, no.
I thought we were friends.
Oh, Sloppy making a declaration. It's my championship. My God, the knee is not supposed to bend that direction. Oh, no! Ass to face! And Matthew James somehow kicks out. Oh, if Sloppy doesn't wash his armpits, I'm pretty sure he doesn't wash in the front or the back either. Matthew James has got to be dying right now. Super Sloppy has violated Matthew James's nostrils.
He's like 567 pounds.
Oh no, now he's putting all 567 pounds on the knee.
He's like 960.
Sloppy did weigh in today at 560 pounds.
Come on. Go. One. Two. Three.
And Matthew James grabbing the nose, Sloppy's weakness. It's gonna back him up there. Oh no! Oh, into the corner! Big time right! Another big time! That's a left hand, I'm sorry! Big time left hands from Sloppy! Now he's just gonna. Oh my God, the throat, the neck, the shoulder of Matt James! Uh-oh. DDT! Into the cover! Two! A kick out! Sloppy saying it's going gold around my waist. Oh my God. That move right there. Devastating. The chest of Matthew James has got to be killing him right now. He can't breathe. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, can he get him over? Boston Crab! Sloppy got the Boston Crab locked in! The Boston Crab! The Sloppy Crab! Can Matt James get out of it? He's got to fight out of it. There's nothing else he can do. No rope breaks.
Come on.
Come on, James, what do you say?
Will Sloppy let go of the Boston Crab? That's the question. And Sloppy does. Sloppy got bored. Sloppy says this is it. Sloppy says this is it. He's calling for it. No, not Stinky Yarpits again, Sloppy. Come on, Sloppy. You've already violated his nose enough. Oh, no. Oh, no, not his mouth. Not his mouth. Not his mouth. And the claw, no! Eddie James, right hands! Right hands! Big right hands! Sloppy's still on his feet! Matthew James with a drop kick into the corner! Sloppy's still on his feet! Matthew James uppercut! Sloppy's still on his feet! Another one! Sloppy's still on his feet! Uh-oh! Stunner! Stunner! Sloppy still hasn't gone down! Matty James, middle rope double axe handle! Sloppy finally goes down! Can this be Matthew James' moment? Can he be a four-time All-American champion here? Leg drop on the arm! Now what's he gonna do here? No! Big time submission hold! What can Sloppy do to get out of this? Uh-oh, no! Knee to the arm! Going right back into the submission! Sloppy's gotta fight out! Oh, but it's hard to fight out when your arm is hurt, losing all your strength! Uh-oh, Matthew James. Matthew James going up top. Matthew James. What's he thinking? What's he thinking? No, oh no, Sloppy got him. Sloppy got him. Sloppy got him. Up and no. No, super kick to the knee. Second super kick to the knee. What the hell? Oh, stop. 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 We got him. Two, three!
Ring the bell, please.
Just like that! Just like that, Matthew James! Matthew James, the new All-American champion! Four-time All-American champion, more reigns than anybody. Matthew James, Matthew James. It is T with NGPW Nation. I got a few questions I want to ask you. After winning back the All-American Championship, are you still planning on becoming Matty Two Belts at Rude Awakening?
Oh, is that even a question? Rick Caron don't know what's coming for him. The challenge is still issued. It's just the fact if he's going to accept it or not. Because that international title I've never held before. I'm a four-time All-American champion now. This title's not going nowhere. But it's time to bring another one home. I'm the best damn thing that's ever happened to NGPW. Not Rick Caron. Not Red Jack.
Now, speaking of Red Jack, we don't know whether he's going to be at Rude Awakening or not, sir. It may not be the original triple threat as planned, but, I mean, you had a lot of things to say about Red Jack today before your match. I mean, do you have anything else you want to say to Red Jack specifically?
I mean, I basically put it how it is. Red Jack don't like to show up for work. He's lazy. He's a piece of trash who likes to sit on someone's couch all the day. Playing the game. That's it. He don't know what hard work is. This is hard work.
All right, Mr. Matthew James, thank you so much for your time.
You're welcome.
I cannot wait to see the match at Rude Awakening. And
if he accepts. Speak of the devil.
So, I heard you won. You said a challenge out there. You want to challenge this? You want to challenge that? You want to challenge everyone?
Did you finally grow some balls and accept it? Because you know you never won this one either.
I haven't. And I'm also a four-time NGBW International Champion.
But you know what? I did it better.
Really?
And when I hold that, I'll do it better also.
I accept your challenge. I don't care if Red Jack is in that match. I am walking out double champ once again and prove why I am the best NGBW wrestler here. Till then, I'll see you later. Boom! Oh my God. Rick Caron just... This is the future of NGPW.